epic rap battles of chemistry. Jennifer Doudna versus
the queen of R&A, laying down some R&B, popping a cap in your 5' like a methyl GTP. This battle will be shorter than a palindromic repeat. Beating you as easy as ATCG. I'm a time 100, got a breakthrough prize. A renaissance woman in a room full of guys. As a voice of modern science, I'm a shout, you're a whisper. Every line I spit Cas9, cause all my rhymes are CRISPR.
Chickity check yourself before messing with the nanotech giant. While you were meddling with genes, I've been meddling in science. Highly cited, invited, and highlighted, still editing and writing despite the fact that everybody wants me so badly that at me they throw posts, lab director, VCR, UC Berkeley provost. I'll keep on rising, advising the UCs, then you'll see me leading at the DOE.
I'm sure it's fun to go collecting titles and all, but listen, you've been gone so long, your group's reported you missing. I'm slicing you like Dicer, as I splice together the cipher. Can't transcribe or translate this flow, and you're going toe-to-toe with Doudna. Bringing in the crowd up, get them cheering loud up, powering the sound up. I'm going down in history, already got a book about me, no one will recall the name A. Paul. I'm wrapping up the battle while you're babbling and failing even harder than you failed your qual.
My name's attached to companies for HD displays. Your name just makes me wonder, do you DNA? My quantum dots illuminate the world in which we ruminate, the moral implications of your research on the human race. I'm out. I got a planet to fix and a budget to balance. No doping can close the band gap in our talents. In a battle against me, you're not even a combatant. Come back when you've managed to get yourself a patent.
Who won? Who's next? You decide. Epic rap battles of chemistry!